50 paise coins were released during 1988 to 2007 in a new design. Initially, the coins were meant to be released as commemorative, but later were issued as definitive series. Apart from Bombay, Calcutta, Hyderabad and Noida mints, the coins were minted in Ottawa in 1988. The coins were made of ferritic stainless steel weighing 3.79 grams with 22 millimeters diameter and circular in shape. On the obverse, Ashoka Lion Capital above the denomination with lettering Bharat India Satyamev Jayate Paise 50 Paise. At the reverse, map in background with circular Parliament House building with Bharat India written at the top right. Date and mint mark at the below. There is no rare coins apart from few coins considered as scarce. The coins of 1988, 1992, 1993, 1997 from Calcutta Mint are valued approx 150 rupees to 300 rupees. The 1993 Bombay and Hyderabad Mint coins are valued approx 500 rupees to 750 rupees. The 1997 Hyderabad Mint coin is valued approx 150 rupees to 300 rupees. The 2003 and 2007 coins from all mint are valued approx 25 rupees to 50 rupees. Rest all coins are considered as common and valued approx 5 rupees to 15 rupees. For more such videos, visit my channel and check the videos and playlist section. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and share my videos among your friends. Thank you for watching.